Good morning. So as it turns out, I've apparently died or lost all of my other low-level sparks, so I have to go to Act 7 to get them. But going in there at level 70 would get me killed, so I need to farm a level 70 version of this weapon. So it's boss farming time. Probably shouldn't bother with those, but. On. I'm not really sure I could survive. I did not spawn. Just gonna also try to grab the blooms as we come through here. We will need blooms. Oh my god. I'm so tired right now. I'm farming blooms and other living rings because I don't know what gear I have. Spamming Word of Pain isn't that bad of damage. It's a little bit faster than my regular tick, but it's, I think overall not that great of damage to spam. Every 3 times I should see him is the average when farming this boss. What you need to do for Blitz, I need to kill these things too for their eye. A double broom, thank you. God, I can't believe I don't have spark. What is this called? I want to make sure I don't have one. Bar goals. I have a heart, a root, and a core. The heart is my 40, my level 41 is the only one I have. The root is the 55 one. That's the Blitz one, I believe. Yeah. And the core, I don't even remember what core is. Core is a pet one. Okay. That makes somebody familiar fucking brutal. I'm gonna also just go ahead and use these because they're not that expensive. Even though I'm gonna have to get rid of them on my gear. as soon as I swap. Like, what the hell is going on? Stabbing it does chunk them, but fireball does is technically better. Fireball still does better. Think reapplying it every few seconds while throwing fireballs is probably the best damage I'll get. Did I loot the root? Okay. I should get the tree this time. The 1 in 3 is just a. It's not like a perfect average, it's just kind of a good guesstimate. But I did not get him. Shit. Oh, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. About you, Wendigos? Your wheat. None of you dropped your eye. I feel like the game is just fucking with me right now. Telling me I should go to Ancient Grove. Killing the crabs too, because I also need their pelts. This is actually a relatively decent farming route. Before a word of pain build. I should honestly be investing points in the storm box as well. Because storm box is great single target damage. And it's like Word of Pain, storm box, fireball. Does a lot of damage. It's better if you actually start focusing on lightning damage with Word of Pain and storm box, but it's not necessary as long as you're doing elemental damage. Mostly yay, finally. Hello, Mr. Boss. How are you today? Drop your damn weapon. I'll fuck you too. Looking for your eyes.
That skill's not ready.
Spawn. Should spawn. Okay, worth a reset. I do have some level 70 Wendigo eyes and a level 75 one, and my kid's weak. Hello, good morning, sleepy baby. You're up early today. Did you sleep well? It's a little cold, huh? Missed you. Did you have a good night last night? Coffee. Did you have a good dream last night? Yeah. What did you dream about? It's so cold. Ooh, my bad. You want one of Daddy's hoodies? Want to get inside Daddy's hoodie? Stretch out a bit, but hi there. Oh, my throat. Oh, you just shoulder checked my throat, buddy. You gotta be careful about that. Oh, that was a good attack. Odd. Oh, that was a real good one. Save that one for your mama. Don't save that one for your mama. Get it. Well, I can actually whistle a little bit. I can't normally do that. See? Can't do it again. Yeah. Just want to rest on daddy. Okay. Daddy's just gonna move word of pain to his mouse button. Just not use fireball. How's that sound? That is a word of renewal. Word of pain. Just tap word of renewal. Did you have a good sleep?
Yeah.
Let me tell you why I was really mad. I'm sorry. That's too bad. Mimic a unique kind of beauty. Yeah, pom pom there. You can see his belly. That's right, you see his pom pom. Pom pom pudding.
どこに？こっちか、ゆいの。Can I eat it? Can I eat the coyote? Shit, you didn't drop it again. Why is it shit? Drop your heart. Right, Leo, drop your heart! Drop your heart! Daddy needs your heart. Where's your Kaiyue? Let me see your Kaiyue. What you Kaiyue? Woo! Beard scratcher! Pompon is not a drum. It's not Pompon drum time. Pompon drum time! You playing pom pom drum right now? Is it pom pom drum now? That's daddy's belly. What do you mean, nanny kodai, you little shit? Daddy's little shit, that's who you are. Is you are. I can hear ya! Yeah! I love you. Twenty-one blooms is not a bad haul. You basically need 104, or I believe is what it was, 104 or 108 blooms. Oh shit, what the hell? She's just throwing shit around like a crazy old person. It's fine.
Nani
Kodai? I'm finding. I'm trying to get a special weapon called the heart of that. Remember the big monster that was chasing me around earlier? I have to kill him and take his heart. Because his heart helps me kill things better. And right now, I'm a very slow killer. Nani Kodai, that's a sink. Why? What you put on me? Little fart machine? That's not funny. You think that's funny? You think that's funny? Oh god, it stinks! Oi! Oi, go fart on your mama, not daddy. Go fart on mama. What are you doing farting on daddy? Stinky butt. You stinky butt. You think you're funny? Stinky. Stinky. You are stinky, stinky. So stinky! Stinky, stinky butt. a stinky, stinky butt. One is a stinker, the other is his butt. Stinky, stinky butt.
Again?
A stinky, stinky butt. No, don't fart again. Is that what you're saying? You want another fart? Daddy does not want another fart. Stinky, stinky butt. A stinky, stinky butt. You stinky. Hey, don't pom-pom tap me. Daddy doesn't deserve a pom-pom tap. What are you pom-pom tapping me for? This ain't a drum circle, boy. Fading. What are you doing? Ow, we're there. You jealous? You want to be picked up too?
Mommy got it.
Daddy got a heart. It's a rune caster, so it's a lot of elemental damage. Alacrity kind of sucks.
Mommy got it.
Meow. You want to be picked up too, Mo? Okay. Got two boys. Oh, Mo and Mo. Hello. Hello. No. You don't like to share, Mo, huh? Okay. Daddy's gonna grab this last balloon. And he's gonna go back to town. Because all he's gotta do next is remake his whole build. Need some type of elemental offhand. I have no idea why I have the pinky in the brain, so I'm stuck in my head. Laboratory mice. Their genes have been spliced. Never get living rings. I have a shit ton of creeping rings. I bet if I was making a build around creeping rings. Funny. Funny. I'm funny. I'm funny. I'm funny. Alright, that's gonna be it for today. Next time I'm going to finish making the build. Or not remaking the build, but just like updating the gear.